Welcome to Rainbow Toy Reviews. I'm Mum.
I'm Oscar.
I'm Diane.
And I'm Jack.
And today we're going to taste out these Walker's Sensation Japanese Sweet Wasabi and Ginger Crisps. Now we've never had these before, so it's just a new thing for us. Just want to open them up for Diane and give us all the crisps
then
and try together.
When hot.
It could be hot, being wasabi. It could be nice, I don't know.
Well, as far as I know, well, I don't know about you, but I'm the only one that's had actual wasabi.
I've had wasabi before, so I know what it does taste like.
Oh, that's not romance.
Okay.
What's that
The wasabi...
It's a greedy colour, yeah.
The wasabi in general is pretty...
Okay,
horrible.
So, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wow. I really love that.
Not a lot of spice
to it. No, there's barely any, a kick anyway.
Oh.
Okay, so
I got a spicy one.
You can't, don't you? We've all got the same. I'll try.
I'm going to
have
a dig.
Look.
Okay. Yeah, I'd say try three at once.
Try three. Okay.
Of course you haven't tested whether it's spicy or not. You've just been nibbling
Just let him have his nibbling.
Them to
I don't think he'll be eating those, but I'll roll them to him.
We eat them all together.
Right.
Okay, so three.
Yeah, three at once, I'd say.
Whoa!
A little bit of a kick.
Definitely spicier.
Yeah.
A bit too spicy for Oscar.
Well, did you finally eat it all?
He's actually got tears in his eyes. No, he hasn't eaten it all.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And they will
okay,
be
so
bad.
I would say these are nice and they have got a bit of a kick.
But they're not that spicy.
But they're not that spicy.
I ate them all at once.
Yeah,
into one bite. Just one bite.
So they are quite pleasant actually. They're nice.
Yeah, they're lovely.
So definitely have you like. You can taste the onion because it does say on the back first the bite of sweet wasabi and soy, then the zing of tangy onion, finishing with a warmth of ginger. And I would definitely say that describes it perfectly. Because first thing you get is that spice, and then like the onion flavour, and then the ginger at the back. Yep. So, yeah, it
should
does explain it perfectly.
Should we try?
Well, I would have said that, but they're not as hot as I thought. So, no, you can have a few more, yeah.
They're kind of addicting.
Can I have another?
Would you like some more?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that one's a little bit higher. So, yeah, guys, if you see them, check them out. They're nice.
They're quite addicting, to be honest.
Saying that Walker's Sensation are nice anyway. So, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you've got suggestions of other things we could try, just comment below and we'll see if we can find them and give them a go, definitely. I hope you've enjoyed watching. Ta-ta for now.
Bye.